This is Weazel News.
Poppy Mitchell continues to spiral out of control.
An American original is getting scooped up by the Chinese.
The Poppy Mitchell meltdown continues. Police arrested her for drunk driving after a high-speed chase in Vinewood. The starlet is still claiming that the alleged recent sex tape of her is entirely innocent.
I was doing yoga. Just ask Justin. They can make anything look like sex from the right angle.
Transition whoosh.
It's American as apple pie and painkillers, but lager beer is being sold to the Chinese. The classic American beer, known for its tasteless, watery flavor, was advertised as being made by real American rednecks for American rednecks. It was purchased by Ma Ha Ling Beverage of Shanghai for $4.2 billion.
Weazel News, confirming your prejudices.